The city of leadership, the city of brotherly love, the city of firsts, the city of freedom, the city that is known as the birthplace of our country, the city where the greatest leaders of our country started the revolution. With such a great history, Philadelphia is a place to be if you want to become a leader. Over two centuries later, Philadelphia is still a city that flourishes as the fifth most populous city in the United States. In 2005, this city hosted a leadership camp where the youth of this area came together to help bring up future leaders for our church. 7 years later, a new generation of young people are on the same mission to create the leaders for tomorrow.
We, the people of Philadelphia MGOCSM,
in order to create leaders in our church,
establish the new generation of Orthodox believers,
ensure the true faith,
provide opportunities for spiritual growth,
promote the tradition of our founding fathers,
and secure the blessings of God to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish
Philadelphia Leadership Camp 2005.